A McKeesport man is accused of shaking his five-month-old infant to the point that the baby was not breathing. 29-year-old Michael Barber was charged following the incident early yesterday. The baby was taken to the hospital in critical condition. Barber's charged with aggravated assault and other offenses.